It's been a while since I've done an update, so I figured I'd go ahead and give you guys a little background on what's been going on with my cancer treatments and my cancer in general. So I did go back to Moffitt and did a CT and a PET scan, and I was informed that I had some cancer in my lungs, actually both of my lungs. One of the largest tumors was about the size of my thumbnail. So, of course, what they did is they told me that I needed to start some treatment, and I went to an oncologist there, and they decided to put me on a drug, and apparently this stuff is targeted therapy. I don't know whatever that means, but I equate it to a form of chemotherapy, and the side effects on it are pretty brutal. High blood pressure. There's a possibility of foot and hand disease, whatever the heck that is. I didn't like how it sounded anyways and how they described it to me. So I looked at all these side effects and weight loss, nausea, diarrhea, and I really thought to myself, you know what, I really don't know if I want to be putting my body through this. So I made a decision to try to handle everything naturally. And I started getting some information from some friends of my wife who had cancer themselves and relayed to me some of the things that they were doing. I'm going to post up some links in my description here about the places that I'm going to, and the treatment is more of like a homeopathic type thing. And now, normally I'm one of those people that when I hear people saying that they're going to be doing a homeopathic remedy to this and this and this, I'm very skeptical, because I was one of those guys that was one of the traditional medicine type people. Go to a doctor, get a medication, pop it, take it, and do what you need to do to get yourself better. But, of course, when the shoe is on the other foot and you're the one looking at the side effects and reading it and not sure if that's where you want to go, you start to look at some other alternatives. So I'm going to a place down in Sarasota, Florida that deals specifically with cancer treatments, Lyme disease, etc., that sort of thing. They do infusions, and they also point you in the right direction as far as supplementation goes. That link is going to be down in the description to that location as well. There's a natural medicine place that I'm going to that's down in Safety Harbor, Florida. I'll post that link as well. And then the other thing that I've been following is a gentleman that's on the internet, Chris Beat Cancer. And I read his book, part of the book so far. I've still got a lot more to read. And I've also been actively involved in his website and some of his online seminars. And they've been outstanding. Not only just from the perspective of getting your mindset proper, because sometimes I get into a funk. He's kind of helped me focus and channel a lot of negativity out of my life, so I've been trying to do that. And I have to say that this is by far one of the more interesting people that I've seen talk about homeopathic or natural type remedies. And he really stresses a vegetarian type lifestyle, so I'm trying to adopt it, and I'm trying to do everything that I can as far as like making kale shakes, and it doesn't sound appetizing, but it's actually really good. And making sure that I do organic food and buy the right stuff, which is stuff, again, I used to sit there and laugh at it and go, man, I just want a cheeseburger, or I want to eat a pizza, and I could care less about all this natural stuff, and this vegetarian lifestyle to me is ridiculous. But to be honest with you, I think it's going to be the best bet that I have to healing my cancer. And again, I'll do whatever I can, because I don't want to take medication, and I don't want to be sick all the time, and I don't want to be miserable. I'd rather have quality of life over quantity of life. So we'll see where this goes, and I'll keep you posted as I'm on this trip for the next year. We will see how easy or how difficult it's going to be for me to stick with this diet. Now, I did buy an Instapot, and I cooked up some really cool chili, which is mainly vegetarian, but I added a little bit of turkey in there just to give me some protein, because I've been losing a lot of weight. I went from 214 pounds back in August. I'm down to 200 right now, and this is near the end of October. So I've lost a lot of weight, but I think primarily that's due to I'm not around the stress anymore of my job. And I think that changing my diet over has really helped me out in losing that weight, and staying active as well has a lot to do with it. So again, I'll keep you posted, and hopefully things will be looking up, and I can come back in a year and report that some of my tumors have shrunk. But I'm trying to get my body's natural immune system to do its job, which it absolutely can. I'm convinced that it will, and eating right and putting the right things in my body is going to be a big part of that. So thanks for watching, and I'll keep you guys posted. Take care.